Jonah.
Yes, Lord?
Why are you running away from me?
Lord, I have tried to serve you faithfully, but now you tell me I must go to the terrible city of Nineveh and make those Ninevites give up their evil ways? Why have you chosen me to go, Lord? Why me?
Jonah, have faith and the plan will be revealed.
What kind of answer is that? Why me? Okay, Lord, I'd rather be alive than dead. Please forgive me. If you get me out of this smelly fish, I'll go to Nineveh.
The whale swam to our nearby beach and spit Jonah out. He began to preach and spread God's word in Nineveh City. Believe in God, or I have no pity. I'll punish you and destroy your town. And Jonah found some shade and sat right down.
Jonah, the people of Nineveh have listened to you. They have given up their evil ways. I am very pleased, and I have decided not to punish them.
What? How can you let them off the hook so easily? I have been your faithful servant for years. But I have to sit in the belly of a whale before you forgave me. Why me?
What right do you have to be angry? Was I angry with you when you sailed away from me on a sinking ship? No. I saved you because you asked me to forgive you. So it is with the people of Nineveh. They have repented of their sinful ways just as you did. Now they also are my faithful children.
program today. Can I have our soloists and readers come on down real quick so we can give them a round of applause here.
So I would just like to say thank you.